With colder weather in the air, we not only feel the effects, but so does your car. Photojournalist Tony Casasilla talked to a local repair shop to find out what you can do before hitting the road.
First and foremost, we're probably going to have people having battery trouble today, you know, in the next few days. It's just something that's inevitable. So most of our home viewers aren't going to have a battery tester, but that's something that most service centers and dealerships, service providers will do free of charge. The beauty of the battery testers is that the technology has gotten so good that it can actually kind of predict the failure that's coming. We can know that the battery is is at the end of its life, or it tests very well and very healthy. But if it comes up a replaced battery or weak, then we need to talk about that. And that's especially important if your battery is 4 years old or older. It becomes very critical. The other thing we're going to talk about is antifreeze. Obviously, we need the antifreeze to protect the engine from freezing. Freezing liquid expands, and it can ruin engine blocks, crack cylinder heads, and cost a huge amount of money. 5 volts floating is negative 34 degrees. That is perfect. For the Midwest, we like to see them at negative 30 or slightly better, 30 to 35. I mean, realistically, every year and a half, a new set of wiper blades is a very good investment. They're not a lot of money. It's a do-it-yourself project. There's always instructions inside how to put them on. And I would tell you that wipers are kind of like aging process. It happens so slow as they deteriorate. You just don't remember how good they were till you get a new set on. Before we turn on those new wipers, and clear the wipers, you'll make sure they're free from the windshield. We don't want to turn them on with ice when they're stuck down, because we can do damage to the arms, we can do damage to the blades, but we need to go out and scrape any ice off the windshield before we turn on the blades, because quite frankly, it's just a rubber edged blade, and a lot of rough ice on the windshield is going to damage the edge of that blade. So those are just some basics for safe winter driving. I hope that this helps you get ready for this cold weather.
Well, that car started.